16 days I've stayed in this bedroom in this Indian summer. It's made me sick, but don't use the phone, and I don't write no letters. All I can do is lay here and sweat. This wretched house, it falls down around me. The air has turned foul, the walls have turned brown. They rot in the glow of a single light bulb. Once there was paint, but now there's just dust.
It's all
in the yard, broken down loungers, trying to grow food, rusted out grill, drinking a beer, burning our fingers, watching the dog pee on the car. Trees all look sick now, and the grass has turned brown, and the bird bath's broken, and the fence fallen down, and the gate it hangs crooked on rusted out hinges, and the heat never leaves when the sun sinks down. We had meaning, but now we're just hollow. And once we felt pain, but now we're just numb. And once there were words, but now there's just glances. And once